On charge number 3, the ayes 28, the noes 11, abstention 0, the ayes have it. Honorable senators, the net effect of these votes is that pursuant to Article 181 of the Constitution, Section 33 of the County Government Act, and Standing Order 75 of the Senate Standing Orders, the Senate has resolved to remove from office by impeachment Honorable Ferdinand Ndungu Waititu Babayao, the Governor of Kiambu County, and the Governor accordingly ceases to hold office. Honorable Senators, there being no other business, it's now time to adjourn the House. Order, Senators. The Senate therefore stands adjourned until Tuesday, 11th February 2020 at 2:30 p.m.